everyone, it's Jen, and I'm here today with a small coloring book haul for you. I haven't bought coloring books in quite a while, but this weekend I ended up getting some stuff, and I thought I would share it with you. So I did post about this on Instagram, but I got the Gnome Sweet Gnome coloring book. This is the new Creative Haven one by Teresa Goodridge. I don't pass up any of her books. I love her pictures. She's probably the only one that I consistently get from Creative Haven, but I really like this book. It's such a cute, sweet, cozy little gnome book. And I mean, there's so many gnome books out there right now, but this one's got some holiday stuff in it. And just like, I love this one. I love the circus one. And it reminds me of the Killer Clowns movie that we recently watched for Marathon Your Hobbies weekend. But yeah, I really, really like this one. Teresa Goodridge, to me, there's no one better than her for the Creative Haven designers. I love her book so much. So picked up that one. You've probably already seen this one, so I'm not going to flip through this one. I just did a flip through of this one. This is the Steampunk Fairies and Baby Dragons by Color Castle. Really, really cute little book. So if you're interested in this, go see the flip through. I picked up this one that just came out. This is the 50 Eastern Spring Fairy Houses by Camellia Angel Kova. Love her books. Her books are always inexpensive. There's 50 pictures in them. They're super cute, super sweet. You could, I mean, obviously use markers, use pencils, whatever you want. Amelia really likes coloring these. That's such a cute St. Patrick's Day one. I wish I would have had that one for St. Patrick's Day, but it came out after that. Amelia likes coloring these a lot. Usually when we're going to color something together, he'll pick something from this book, or one of her books, I should say, not from this book. And we usually all color these together. So she also has a flip through in her channel of that one if you're interested. And then the last one that I have for you is Tattoos, the coloring book by Coloring Heaven. It has designs by Hannah Lynn and Dina Stone and Six Exclusives. I really like the book, to be honest with you. There's a lot of really cute pictures in here. And I like coloring in these books. I have a lot of them, and I never pick them up for some reason. And when I do pick them up, I love coloring in them. So we were at Barnes & Noble over the weekend, and Frank picked this out for me. So it has a lot of the pictures that are in her tattoo book. If you don't have her tattoo book, you could get this, and it has pictures from the other artist as well. So really cute, like that a lot. And then I thought, since this is a short video, I would just show you what I have worked on and finished and what I'm currently working on. So here it is. This is the one I started for Marathon Your Hobbies weekend, and I just finished it like early Sunday morning at like 1 a.m. So you can see there's a lot of stickles in here, and there's acrylic paint and metallic watercolor, and this is Prisma color and luminance pencils. And then Emilio asked me to do the fish, and he picked the colors. So this is what the fish is so far. I've been working on this since yesterday, Sunday, and really enjoying working on this. So this is, I think, Tales from the Forest something. I don't know. This is the, I don't even know. This is the name, the non-English name. And yeah, so this is what I am currently working on. And like I said, really enjoying it. Prismas, luminance, and that's it. That's all that I have for you for this video. So I hope you enjoyed it. It's a short one, but enjoying getting back into my coloring. So I thought I would share. If you have any comments, or if you have any of these books, let me know. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.